Disney makes a cartoon
right.
called Gargoyles.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very real. Those statues, and that's why we don't have statues, because the negative forces, they occupy the, and they shelter themselves because they're electrical beings with no shelter. They shelter themselves within those statues. And Disney showed it. At night at 6 o'clock Maghrib time, they came walking out and they were walking around throwing things from the roof of the building. And it seems comical, but it's also a way to introduce themselves to children that don't fear me, I'm something nice, I'm funny looking. And it sort of diffuses the children to, oh, well then it's commonplace for them, where they should be scared of, you know, negative forces, negative creatures. They sort of want to familiarize themselves through, you know, popular cartoons and movies, which that can be very dangerous.